Finalist. Yeah. We are on a tour to meet some of our artists who were for the competition, who made it to the finals. And right here, I'm seated with one of our artists who made it to the finals. Like to hear from him.
My full name is Kumwango Terence, and my artist name is Tiro.
Tiro,
yeah. And Tiro means a soldier, a young recruited soldier, even a missionary is there. So everybody was calling me in school, so I just adopted him. I love my colors. So.
Oh, Tiro, can you tell me, how long have you been doing music? Have you been into music?
5 years, but if I should count from my secondary school, it would be like 6 or 7. Because in school, they usually teach us music. I started out with my father. I've never been so too close with him. Yes, and unfortunately, he's of age now. And my mother, to her, she's not a barrier. She's okay, but she just want me to, you know, achieve, you know, educational wise, you know, go for.
Looking at the other competitors, the other contestants, are you discouraged somehow? Are you feeling bad somehow that you can't stand them at this finals?
Look, contestants, they were really good. I'm not the one who's saying it, but even the judges.
Area, first of all, yeah. Yes, invite those stars they like. Mm-hmm. You can invite a rapper, singer, they come, and when they perform, people will crowd.
Yeah.
And from there, when you begin the show or anything you want to do, next time you don't have to call anybody.
Yeah, you're creating the awareness.
Yes. Next time you won't have to go outside and
shout. You were given a task, some kind of a beat to ride on. And also, a balloting was being done, and you choose the music. Can you just tell us the music you choose?
From the balloting, I pick a song from a rap song, Jovi, Epiqua.